Tip number one is to make sure your dweller has maxed endurance and luck. As you can tell, both my dwellers here have endurance and luck. What this does, endurance helps you live longer, and it helps you, gives you more HP, and it's better for exploring. And what luck does is it helps you get better items. So as you can tell here, I've maxed out on both of them, making them perfect for exploring in the wasteland. Next, you want to equip them with your best possible gun. This is one of the guns I just picked up, the Railmaster, which is pretty decent. And you also want to equip them with a great outfit. So I have wasteland gear. I actually have a +5, but it's on one of my other dwellers. And that makes them perfect. So you want to give them best weapon and best outfit. Next is you want to send them off into exploration. And you want to equip them with the maximum possible stim packs, which is 25. Your right of ways doesn't really matter. As long as you give them a minimum of about 10, you should be good to go. And then send them off, and then retrieve them right before they're about to die. The higher level they are, the more expensive they are to revive, so you don't really want them to die. It also is going to cost you more caps. Here is my level 50. He's been exploring for almost 3 days. And look at all the items that he's got. He's even picked up more railway rifles. Look at all these items that he's got for exploring for 3 days at level 50. Just because he's got such a great weapon, he's got such a great outfit. Also, every time you level up, you get full HP. So once you hit about level 35, you're no longer really using stim packs. You're pretty much leveling up to gain all your HP back, and then you'll start using stim packs towards level 50. This is great just because you're going to get tons of great items and tons of great loot, and you can give them to the rest of your dwellers. And those are the best possible tips. Keep in mind, every time you're in the wasteland, every time you get a better weapon, it will automatically equip, which is amazing. But there's also a downside, because every time you get a better outfit, it will also automatically equip. And a better outfit just means higher stats. You could actually, your exploration outfit could actually turn into an A5, which would suck. But still, it's still good. That's just one of my dwellers. Here's another one of my dwellers, if it loads. He's picked up another. He picked up this gun while running, which is fantastic. And he also got his 5 wasteland gear, which is superb. So those are the best tips you can do for exploring.